Nikkei Daily Forecast, December 4th, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei, as you can see, does in fact look as if it's going to pull back based upon the fact that we broke out to the upside and then fell in order to find the market, hopefully at least, supportive at the 17,500 level. The trend is most certainly the upside, so we believe that pullbacks are just simply going to be an opportunity to take advantage of perceived value.